Bonjour. So.
What the hell?
Yep, very bad.
Bonjour. Bonjour. So, second day of Gran Turismo events, and it's kind of cold, foggy, and look at that. Real car porn.
Car porn.
This gonna make like an amazing shot for a picture. You really don't want to know, but it's parked on a handicapped spot. Look, you can just see the paint under it. But yeah, other than that, Woohoo Girls arrived yesterday, so we're gonna shoot some videos with them. Most importantly, I'm not hangover and fucked like I was yesterday, because I only slept like for 4 hours per night for the last couple of days, don't remember for how much. So I had a nap for four hours, and after that I slept another, I think, 6 hours at night, so in total that's like 10, and I feel really good, really happy. So I actually probably gonna reshoot the sequence that I did yesterday for Boris, because I was like, so yeah, there is that. First we're gonna do some refueling of the cars and then do some driving. Yeah, and probably wait a bit because it's, the track is cold, probably damp as well. So yeah, let's go and see what's happening.
Good morning, baby. Are you ready for another adventure? I'm sure you are. Wait, let's put it on the back seat.
Another thing why I'm gonna reshoot the sequence I shot for Boosted Boris yesterday is that for some reason the GoPro batteries weren't charged enough. And oh, there's Lucas. I should head out to the gas station. Yeah, so the batteries of yesterday, they died. And I kinda messed up a lot. Yeah, yeah. First thing in the morning. Heated seats. One of the things that I probably miss at the E46, but then again, I'm not spending my time here in the winter. By the way, what really annoys me in Mercedes, that in all the cars you have the wiper, lever here on the right side, but here it's completely empty. So I'm always looking to wipe the windows on the right side, but it's here, you need to twist it. So, oh, it's completely frozen. Well, let's go. Back at the track, let's check out what's happening and do some laps, most importantly. Ah, look at that. Woohoo girls, the new R8 of Sylvia. Well, that means they are here, so let's go find them. Hey, no touching. And now it's time to have fun. Well, warming up the car slightly before I'm gonna go shoot the Boosted Boris stuff I wanna shoot. So just chilling. Ooh, nice Porsche cup. Yeah, let's go wake the car up and wake myself up. Well, not still in the car, but back in the car again at the pit exit. And now not with Sylvia, but with Nina. Hello.
Hello.
And we're waiting for James Holm, the photographer, and everyone else, because we're gonna go for some photo lab.
Woo!
And that's why I'm wearing my hat and not the helmet, because we're not required to do so. And yeah, probably a bit awkward when you see me as Boosted Boris and talking as Misha with no accent. But yeah, anyway, you know what we're up to.
Audience now.
Yeah, I approve of this message.
I approve of this view.
Those are our asses. Unfortunately, those are not our asses, but I mean our asses, the Porsches.
Go ahead.
Standing behind us, guys. No, don't think about it, just
shoot. Okay, we're done photo shooting. Actually, we even done doing lunch. So I'm going to do some track time more. I want to show you something. Look at this. So it had some trouble with noise sound regulations. Just need to take a picture.
Extra dampening material.
Thank you.
That's amazing.
Okay, you're not going to believe this. This is just too retarded for words. Yeah? Oops.
Yeah?
I never driven a Bongard truck. This is not really Bongard, but yeah. Hello.
I bet he's not happy.
The walk of shame. Thank you very much for being so helpful.
What did you do?
Hey, you can say thank you that it happened with me, not with you. All the wheels broke off. All the bolts broke off.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So the wheel just...
Wheel just snapped.
Yeah, here.
The wheel just snapped.
Yeah.
Happy to you.
Here, like, every single one of them.
Whoa!
They
snapped.
Yeah.
Snapped. Oh, how is it possible?
I don't know. But
thank
yeah.
God you didn't crash or something.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do it in the GTS. All the bolts snapped.
Yeah, me neither. That was the first time for everything. Here, I got a surprise for you.
Make a picture.
Yeah,
it's impossible.
All
of them.
Yeah, well, if
yeah, one goes and all go.
But these are OE parts. It's like not Chinese copies or something.
This is just the
I don't know. Maybe you can put just some duct tape on it and tie wraps. Make it a drift car for you.
Duct tape.
Yeah, drift car. Yeah. What the hell?
Wow, I didn't know that.
So how are we going to fix this, Lucas?
Yeah, we need a trailer or something. So, yeah, that didn't go exactly according to plan.
Having the wheels snapped off. And probably that's the reason for that is that some tire shop that did the tires previously just tightened the wheels way too fast. And because of the extra load we put them on the track, things went slightly wrong. Well, I still had some fun today and some more fun, and Lucas is not completely like devastated or anything, so he can live with that. And I kind of feel sorry, but then again, after me, like I was doing the last lap, and after me, the Woohoo girls were supposed to be driving, so we're kind of all agreed that it was better that it happened to me and not to them, because of all the reasons, and there's a lot of annoying sound. Well, yeah, I'm gonna go back to the hotel now. Get some food, get some drinks, get some sleep, and so on and so on. Thanks, Mark, for using your car as a storage because the A45 is fucked. We're gonna pick it up tomorrow, yeah, and go back to the Nürburgring. But yeah, for now, going back to the hotel. And Mark really wants me to close his mirrors, so there you go. Come on. Yes, thank you. Actually, pretty spacey for a supercar, I must say. Just want to say goodbye to those amazing Renault RS01s, chassis number 30 and 31. Freaking amazing piece of engineering. And the Super Coppa, and one of them crashed actually. Really wanted to go as a passenger today with them and the Woohoo girls as well, but then again, who didn't? The problem is they couldn't take anyone for insurance reasons.
Okay, see you at the hotel, guys.
See you.
Looks occupied.
space.
Probably, yeah. So we're back at the hotel, and there's one thing I want to show you. The set I told you earlier about that had a flat tire, actually exploded tire, and that's what happened. The front is kind of gone, but luckily the engine is still one piece, I presume. Hello. So one more car I want to show you, which is parked here. An amazing Porsche. The only problem that I have with it is the fake carbon fiber foil, and as well on the hood. That really kind of grinds my gears. Yep, very bad. But yeah, time for drinks. Finally. Yeah. It took us 2 days, 3 days actually, this is the third day, to have a drink with lime in it. I ordered Capri, I tried to order it like for 3 days. So next time, please call the hotel and ask if they have lime. But
yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you. But other than that, the event was amazing. Thank you very much, Peter.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Mm. Yeah, it was worth the wait.
Thank you for joining us. Enjoy the dinner. I have 2 bottles of cold vodka in the bar.
Hey!
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you very much.